Dr. Jason, New Jersey-based derm. So this patient has coxsackie, or hand, foot, and mouth disease, which is an utter nightmare, and it is running rampant right now. And part one is that you get blisters and then peeling on the hands and feet, but what happens next is actually a little bit more disturbing. All the fingernails and toenails can fall off in about a month or two and then regrow. So coxsackie, total nightmare.